Hey, are you in here or what? I'm gonna die in one hit. Oh, two hits. I can't see anything. Why is this a solo battle? Why can't you enter? Dark Souls 3, please. No. I was doing pretty well too. All right, your turn, Joey. This game. Why is this game doing this to me? Okay, so the Silver Eagle Kai Shield lets you use your weapon skill with the shield on. It's cool, but I like my parrying shield. Plus, I don't have much in the form of defense anyway.
I think I have actually seen someone parry this boss.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Huh. Interesting. I wonder if this guy's weak to fire. Oh, I should probably put on my Covenant. Hey, now I'm now Way of Blue.
Me too.
So people, I'm assuming they'll still come and save us even if we have password protection.
Probably.
Alright, I'm heading to High Wall of Lothric because that's where we can go now, right? Because of shortcut?
Yes.
Alright. I guess we'll just take turns trying to fight this boss and then eventually we'll have to do it ourselves. I think we got it too, because I was able to do pretty well on my own.
The only reason he ganked me so bad was because I was trying to drink some Estus real quick.
Alright, my sign is down, so go ahead and put some embers in your body.
Oh yeah, come here, baby. Enter me. Spook me.
I guess I'll just check the Twitch stream. It's been a while since I've checked the Twitch stream. Hope we're live. Is that you?
Yeah.
Of course it's you. Why am I asking that? Alright. No, that'll be like for our fun playthrough, I guess. Alright, let's go, Goose. Oh, you showed him. Binti has invaded us. What is going on? Why am I not hurting this man? Where is Binti? Here, Joey, come here so I can heal you after we fight this Axeman, because we gotta kill this Axeman. There's Binti. Joey, wait. He's giving us a chance. You lose, Binti!
Yes.
I didn't get any, but I think it's because I drank too late. I used up my ashen flask, but that's fine. Yeah. Whatever. I only get one of them anyway. I really need to reallocate because apparently, in this case, I'm better off getting. Whoa! Almost fell. I'm better off doing like three one, so I can have 2-1. Because right now I just have 1-1. Because it rounds up, I guess, which is nice. Games don't usually round up. I'm surprised Dark Souls actually rounds up. I'm not complaining either. I just gotta remember to reallocate. Good thing is, I'm sustainable in the long run. Yes, it is, Joy. I wonder if I'm seriously wondering if the blue guy has rare drops. He does drop more souls. So are we gonna go for the boss, or are we gonna kill everything around here? All right. Ah. Yeah, gotta kill Pikeman. Right, move on to the next one. Right, another one down. Critical battle cannot be accessed. Well, I can access this. I don't know what happened to you. Fight me! It's all right. War cry. Stay cool. Okay, no longer cool. No longer cool. Things are not cool. I am frostbitten. Did you get him? I'll put my sign down. I mean, I had him too. I could have helped you, but I just kept getting hit. These guys are fat. They take up a lot of the screen. What? Right, do you want to go keep going, or should you want me to go? All right. I know how it feels, 'cause you and I we're playing the same game right now. I got 3 embers. What do you got? Okay. Oh, we had him. We almost had him. God damn it. I shouldn't have war cried. I should have just done it. Is that you? Of course it's you. Why am I asking? Why am I asking? I know it's you. We have passwords now. I'm so bad at this. we need better armor too. We need better everything. I mean, I guess you have a weapon that you're gonna use. Well, actually, no, you have the deep battle axe. Hopefully, the katana gets a lot better scaling. Okay, so it looks like we're meant to block the dogs with the shield. Heal up, Joey. Gotta fight Chlorine. Hold on, first we gotta take out this pikeman. He's gonna be a bother. Ow. All right, where's Chloré? There he is. Let's do battle. Yeah, you like that. He's a parry guy. Okay. We just some dang what? Oh, Blue Sentinel. Get him, Danga! Get him! And he's going for the guy that just goes into roid mode. I got him. I got the guy with roids. His plan has been ruined. He's hitting me because he's upset. Ooh. Where the hell is he going? Oh shit. It actually happened. Good. I saw the letters. I saw the golden letters. Oh god. Good thing no one's watching it live. Poseidon's down. Oh, it actually happened. What is my life? Oh, I'm such a scrub. I hope I got the souls for that kill. Yeah, it's all good. I can't believe that actually worked. I don't even. I think it was just a matter of circumstance. It would just happen to be down, and I just fell through. I'm like, is this rock am I not, is this rock I'm wearing not heavy enough? So you said you saw someone parry this guy? Are you sure? Because that's something I really want to get in the business of doing. Hiya! Did you just float on my head? All right, right when you are, buddy. War cry! Wow. Can you please get out of my face? Get your ass out of my face. Do you mind? I'm okay, I'm healing. Not okay. We're close. Play it by aggro. I got you, bro. Air of fire? I got an ember. Critical battle over. Whew.
I can level up with my 15,000 souls.
Oh, good. So that's this world, huh? And for helping, I got my ember restored. Nice.
Anything else, I'm going to go a little bit ahead to get that one guy who's down here. Smoking pilgrims. He'll give you free level up.
Yeah, I know.
And hollow. And hey, gargoyles. Nice to see you again, buddy. Even though I've murdered so many of you in Dark Souls 1.
I think I'll use these souls I've been hoarding. Just a few, just to get the level up. I need a little bit more. I didn't free that thief.
Yeah, if you go do that, get the blue tier stone ring. Yeah, another bonfire.
Ooh, 550 health, that's nice.
Wait, what's your bigger?
15. And I got 715 health now.
Okay.
I think I'll get to 1,000 health. Alright, where is this guy's cage again?
Go from the second bonfire all the way down.
Right, okay, I got it now. I remember. Probably check out this armor I got. Yeah, it's like almost 10 heavier. Holy shit. But I'm gonna wear it. Alright, so for now I'm just gonna go under 50, I guess. The roll is worse, though, I have to say it is.
Yeah.
But I like the way this looks. You aren't supposed to notice me yet, knight! Is it because I'm wearing the armor?
They know. They
I just want to free the thief. The heck is wrong with you? I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. The most useless thing ever. I can't believe I'm alive after that snafu.
I can't believe it's not butter. Bye.
Alright, Lothric Knight, you and I need to have a word. Oh God. I am dead. That means the souls that's in the boss room are gone, right? Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
I'm sorry for your loss.
It's okay. I don't know why I can't. I'm just drawing this wall on these knights. I'm drawing a huge blank on these knights. I just don't get it. Don't understand. Hey, Knight, come here. You and I need to fight. Without your friend can't join. You know, it was just a simple matter of hitting him. I make things complicated. I don't know. Alright, so the thief is in the bottom of this well thing. Yep, I see him. It's locked. It says it's locked. What the heck?
Did you get the cell
key? I did. Yeah, it says cell key. Am I thinking about the wrong door? Oh, over here. There are more than one locked door. So I gotta go all the way down. Here we go. Got it. Okay, so I'm just renting the ring. That's fine. Renting is fine. I'll gladly rent this while I get good.
Oh, he is in here. I didn't know if it'd be until you did his little thing he asked you to do.
Alright, Joey, I'm gonna throw an ember inside my chest and I'll summon you. I'm heading to first bonfire. I'm gonna chug this ember, and I'll meet you. Yeah, see, the thing is, I thought that the knight was really hard to hit, but it turns out he doesn't actually hold his shield up, even though his shield was up. I thought his shield was like up constantly, but it turns out he just chooses when he wants to do that, I guess. All right, I'm ready for you. So I just had to hit him. Like, he was open to attack, and I thought he wasn't able to be attacked. Muscles! Ah! Speaking of which, what level are you? I'm 24. Jesus. Well, you did beat the boss then. Yeah, you're meant to use a shield on the boss, the dogs. Hold on, let's go back up. Go back up and kill this halberd guy before he becomes trouble, as usual. Right, where is this guy? Yeah, especially when you're and being the Cinder Man is pretty good, but when you're a phantom, you're at a disadvantage. Yeah, and you lose half your health. It's almost as if nothing changed. Also, check out, did you see that you like the armor? I like it. I like the cape. No, they're most definitely down there. What happened though? Why are they? Where did they spawn? Did Nico get summoned near it? Because I don't know where it is. I don't think they would actually be able to hit us. Oh God. Miss one attack. So where is this guy? Where's Nico? No, I don't think so, pal. So we need to find our friend. Friend's here. He's probably gonna enlist the help of all the knights. Let him use it, the spell charges. This is annoying. We're gonna have to take on the knight. Yeah, the scumbag was waiting for it. Can you grab the backstab? This counts. Yeah, that's one less help he's got. And Aniko is apparently a boss. You know, running attack should probably counter that. Could you get a backstab on me? Thanks. If he gets the blue knight, I swear to Christ. Actually, I should probably cut him off. There we go. He doesn't care. He just got right up to me and did that. I thought it was Chaos Storm. Oh, great. We should probably back up. Thanks. Got her. Drink something. Oh my god. Thank you, Nico. Joey, do you have any healing? Let me heal you with heal. No, don't do it. Let me heal you because we won't be able to use this in the battle. Yeah. I like how the blue knight just kind of looked at us. And then he's like, do I even re do I? He's like, he considered doing it and then not. And he's like, yeah, I'll do it, whatever. It's almost as if like the purple guy's like, hey, blue knight, help me. And the blue knight's like, there's three of them. All right, you need another heal? I got you. It's important that we keep our Estus high during this fight. Here, let me give you another one. One more. Let's top off. All right, now you have full max health and all your Estus. Let's do this. This is important because you have like less health than me. Warcry! Yeah, I have flask too. Upper! Ow, you just tackle me? That's kind of cheap, to be honest. That was a good time to get some damage in. Wow! That. Oh man, that's. Wow, that was. Wow. Jesus! That was something. It's like just like that, the game is like, you know what? Here, have it. You can win. That was really something, Joey. That was really something. So, Joey, remind me again, how much does strength like help against the how much does it help with the two-handing thing? When I two-hand something, how much do I need to effectively two-hand something as opposed to single-handing it? Should be half? That is not the case. 'Cause this great axe takes 32, and I have 16 strength. I'm still seeing the X. Or do if I still see the X, is that okay? Yeah, let me go try and hit something with this. When I hit something with this, I should probably like, I don't even know what it's gonna look like. I guess but let's see if I can just kill something and then it dies. Does it die? Yes. That means it works. Already? Jesus, these guys are crazy. I'm gonna go ahead and out on a limb and say it doesn't work. Because this axe is doing pathetic damage. And it's a great axe. I expect kind of more from this thing. It's doing like 40 to this knight. Well, it's not even that, Joey. It just did like 40. Yeah, it's not working. So I need more strength. It might be 1.5. I'm not sure. Not. It might reduce it to like 20 something, maybe. So maybe I need a little bit more strength. But for now, this deep battle axe will carry us, and I'm gonna get 1,000 health. 100 stamina, 50 equip load, 1,000 health. Sounds good to me. Come to think of it, why do we have what's giving us more HP? Because I have 772, but my base is different. What's giving us the HP? Uh, 772. I guess so. I need to find a weapon that I really like. What should I be aiming for then? Yeah, I guess so. I need to find a weapon that I really like. So next area, huh? All right, I'm down for that. Creepy guy just gave me five red eye orbs. That explains why everyone's invading so much. Personally, I'd rather just get a soapstone. Does he give that? Rather just get a soapstone so we can spar. Alright, let's see here. Heal aid. What does heal aid do? Miracle imparted as charity to those of little faith, a show of tolerance from the way of white. What? Does that mean it's not as good as heal? It requires 8 faith, uses 27 FP. What does mine do? Mine is 12 and costs 26 FP, so it's better. Okay. Wait, no. Heal costs 45. What is going on? So Heal Aid is better? What? I'm buying it. You know, I'm just gonna buy it. I'm gonna buy it. I'm gonna take off Force and put on Heal Aid, I guess. And who do I give this Estus Shard to? Okay. Guess I'll do 2 gold and 3 ash. Since I have heal aid, I guess this might work out. I don't, what's going on here with the aids? Anyway, I'll be in Vort of the Boreal Valley's bonfire. Since you've got a foot in the door, I guess I'll go join you. I'm gonna put my sign down and I'm gonna get some water. I'll go grab that first. I'm supposed to raise this flag thing, right? Yeah, see, I saw this happen, and then I get kidnapped. Dark Souls, why are you giving me this black screen, bro? There we go. There's probably just bonfires for the sake of there being bonfires for bosses, maybe? Like maybe, I don't know. They wanted to give you a starting point so you don't have to go through the gargoyles again. Large soul of this deceased corpse. Oh boy, look at all these happy people just praying at the gate or something like that. Oh boy, the lights on the gate turned on. What's going on here? Watch. You mean I shouldn't go down there? Oh, the gates are opening. Oh! Oh! Oh, there's screams. Beautiful. I feel like I should be saving these guys. I hate that I can't like buff swap. Alright, heal aid, what's up with you? You're faster. Okay, you're a faster heal. Not nearly as powerful. But faster. All right.
Could come in handy in a pinch.
Could. Right, I got crazy, dude. Yeah, dogs definitely, you're meant to shield against them because they have that recoil animation and they're vulnerable. Okay, all right. Farmers of Cleavers, this is totally not Bloodborne. Alright, I'll lit the bonfire in the house. That's as much as I'll go. So this is the bonfire you're talking about, right? Alright, my son will be down here. I'll go get some water. All right, I'm back. Ha! Let's do this. I bet the whoa, good timing. Good timing. Oh, he's not back there. He just tried to kick you in neutral. Wearing some sweet arm. Hey, what's up, guys? Oh, whoops. Get him, Braum. It's your job. Oh, this is creepy. I guess Braum will cut his way through for us while he's here. Probably, that's where all the dudes are with the exploding barrels. Ow! That's fine though, because all those guys down there can be killed by exploding barrels. It's not as bad as you think it is. Oh no, he's just hiding now. Don't know where he is. So yeah, we need to throw fire bombs at these. Yeah. Yeah, this guy knows what's up. I see him, he's in the middle. Oh. Oh, Ozzy's in a jam. He got me. I tried to parry. I was brave. You got him? Warcry can do that? I didn't know that. He probably has all of them in out of blue. He probably doesn't have a single blue. He lost. Damn it. Well, I'm Cinder, so I guess I'll go now. I'm still Cinder Man. Cinder Man. Cinder Man. Damn, I don't know what went wrong. He had a lot of Estus though, I gotta say. Twinking is gonna be insane if like people are like level 1 but they have like 20 Estus. I don't know if I like that. I don't like that at all. That's just not comforting. Am I wrong? There were enemies out here, weren't there? All Might. I get the feeling this is gonna go the same way. Behind you! Surprise, motherfucker! After him! Cut him off! Not today. Not today. Good job, Luke. You did it the second time, even though my friend is dead now. He's over there as a ghost. He be ghost. Maybe you should do four Estus and one blue, Joey. Oh! Okay, five. You got some fire for me? Backstab her! Backstab her, Joy! Do something! I gotta heal for when we're done with this skirmish. Oh, is that everything? Okay, here. One more, one more. I'm gonna try using heal aid and see how much that does. It doesn't even heal you. That's awful. Okay, I'm taking that off later. Estus Shards here. Partially explains why he's able to do that. He had all of them into life. Man. Yeah, I got the Loretta's bone. Man, this is so Bloodborne right now. Look at this. Look at all this. Man, where do we go? Where should we be going? Let's take the left. I'm left-handed. Yeah. Hello. Oh, slaughterhouse, nice. These cages are gonna come to life, aren't they? What? What are you talking about? I can't even find you. Where are you? Oh. I'll get you. Hold on, hold on. Does not open from this side. I'll go down. No wonder I couldn't find you. Oh, I got the sunlight medal. The Warrior of Sunlights are in here. It's the equip item for the Covenant. Drink Estus soup. Excuse me? That bowl in there has Estus soup in it. Try drinking from that bowl. The glowing bowl thing. No, no, this thing. Oh, it's gone. I drank it. It's okay. Never mind. I freaking knew it. I just wanted to hit you. What the heck? Fading soul. Here, Joy, let me give you another heal. Miracles are so important, Jesus Christ. Memories of being attacked with oil and fire. Did you say bees? Oh my God, bees! Dark bees! Why are there dark bees? They actually buzz. How do we get the dark bee guy? Bees don't do that. I found the ladder. Not now, we gotta kill B person. It just said come to me. Okay. B lady is dead. Here's a heal. Where is this item you speak of? Freaking lady. Titanite shard. If only I had a weapon I'm really attached to. I need to pump it into strength. I think this would be a good place to fight him. There, no, never mind, he's over there. What the heck is that guy? Oh God, run. Act like you're running. Maybe he'll come with us. I'd rather fight him in an area like where we've already f another guy. Oh, we better. I don't know how we're gonna do this, Joey. Let's go up the ladder and fight where the bee lady was. I just don't know where they are. So where's that way of blue, huh? Can we get some buddies? You know, now's probably a good time for me to just heal you. This is probably a good time. All right, so I'm gonna guess they're both down there. Can they do that? Yeah, I saw some damage just now. Yeah, they're fighting. And someone named Nomad is fighting too. And Drew Armstrong is here too.
Let the gankathon begin. Where's the wizard going?
I see it. I got something gem. Dark Spirit destroyed. Good job, Joy. I got something called a Vertebra Shackle. Who is this Cleaver guy? Cleaver guy gave me rubbish. That is really, really, really nice of you. We might want to run. Yeah, there's some farmers chasing me. Oh my God. Oh! Where's it coming from? How many warning shots do you need to fire? There's a bonfire over here. It's lit. So wait, is that not the way to go, I guess? Yeah, let's see. The answer is no. We have to go that way. Actually, let's see what I just got. I got something called the Vertebra Shackle. What is that? Vertebra Shackle. Special bone found by killing in other worlds. Yeah, it is. And the thing I got was a refined gem or sharp gem. It's either one of those. Mad Dark Spirit Simulin. Oh, they're dead. I don't think he's that crazy to fight in there. Alright, where's our purple friend? There's Blue Spirit Lex. He's up there. He's a little behind. Okay, I don't think he wants to fight in there, so. Maybe we should run through this area. I got her. Ow. All right, Joey. What should we be doing? How many? You got the embers for it? All right. Oh, Jesus. Ran back through. Bad idea. Oh my god, please stop shooting at me. I'm not in the area with all the spears anymore. Please stop. Freaking fat lady. Stupid bees. Who does that? What kind of hex shoots bees anyway? Why hex bees? Have you ever watched what his name is, Freakazoid? Really? You've never heard? Have you heard of Freakazoid? Really? He's like a really funny DC superhero. He had a cartoon. Wow. He's blue. He's got like Frankenstein hair. Runs around in underwear, Freakazoid, Freakazoid. Well, I'll have to show you some stuff later about Freakazoid, because you'd like him. You'd like Freakazoid. Let's level up. All right, reinforced club. I got a reinforced club. How good is this reinforced club? That's an interesting attack animation you got there, Fal. Teen strength. Need so much strength. Right, this reinforced club I got has nails in it, so it causes bleeding. Interesting, I gave it a shot. Alright, I'm going to the undead settlement. Gonna see how this works out. Hoping the scaling actually makes it better than the axe, but we'll see. Alright, sign's down. Feel like I'm gonna hit a home run. All right, Goose, let's go. Oh, farmer. All right. Automatically going to. I'm switching back. Switching back to D-backs. Switching back. It is not good. It's not good. Oh, what? It still rounds down? I have three blues, but it looks like I got only one, so I lied. I only got two earlier, probably because I killed something. Ugh, plunge attack. I got you, Joey. I'll do it. Oh, a tiny bit anyway. All right. Fire away. Nice. You gotta hit the ones that have the bandages and stuff around them. You laughing at chick? Here, Joe, take this heal. What the heck are you doing? He's attacking thin air. Of course. Gotcha. I'm gonna kill the farmers. Nope. Oh, what? I didn't even notice. That's interesting. All right, my science is down. You know, I should probably go ahead and put that. Hold on, Joe. I gotta forge my Estus. Why don't you forge your Estus too? Right, I'm gonna do. Sheesh, I don't know what to do. I'm gonna do 2-4 since it'll give me two when I'm in your world. Prithee, be careful. Oh, to the right? Well, to the left is the bonfire, isn't it? No, wait, no, it's not. Part of me wants to stay in way of blue and not sunlight, unless sunlight dudes come to my aid. Because honestly, with all these people coming in, being in the way of blue seems like the way to go. I mean, later I'll probably become a blue sentinel on my own time, but I'll immediately change it back to way of blue. And I need help. Signs down. Well, at least you didn't take your life. Please, please God, just give me a cool weapon. Give me something cool. Something strength based. This Astora straight sword might be strength based, I don't know. It says DE. And it's got a faith stat of 12. Maybe this is my thing. Maybe I can use this. Yeah, I'll try it out. I'll get 10 dex. Try out the Astora Straight Sword.
That's pretty good, Sora.
Yeah, it's got a faith requirement, so that kind of. Let me look at stats right now. I got internet. God damn it, Google, when I look it up, I want to see results in the Dark Souls 3 wiki. There are farmers coming towards us. Alright, Astora Straight Sword. Yeah. I don't think so. Like, I want to guess that it'll be strength based, but I'm gonna waste Titanite shards on this, aren't I? God damn it. Oh, good news. I have two Ashen Estus. Oh, hey, you never knocked this down, huh? Oh, it just comes back.
You're talking about getting the bone?
No. Or did that corpse have the bone? Well, it was, but I knocked it down. Here's a heal. Joey, healing. I didn't know that they like the corpse came back. Please, Astora Straight Sword, please be strength based. Please not be hybrid. Please. Aim true. War cry. Come here. Eat this. Yeah. Alright, there should be a bonfire somewhere around here. Not here. We haven't gone here yet. Actually, Joey, I think you do need to start going to the left first, because there's a bonfire down to the left. But Joey, bonfire.
It could be another bonfire,
Joey, bonfire.
Adventure, Dylan.
Joey, it's right here. I'm just checking if it's actually right here or not. It's not. Okay. Here's another heal, Joey. Look how sustainable I am. Why can't there be a covenant called Wingmen? Enemies. Farmers in the cow stables. How ironic. Enemy. I knew there'd be one down here. And it's got a sword. What? Alright, crows, ominous. That's explosive right there. They're going to try and blow us up. Thief! Why is there a Superman here? Oh my God. I just got double smacked by Superman. I don't like how he has a thing on his back, specifically to stop back stabs. You know what? I'm gonna go. Actually, no, I don't have enough. Because I have. How much dex? I have like seven. I need three more. I don't have enough for that right now. I'm gonna put my thing down on Town Square once I kill these thieves. I hear bees. I've been invaded by dark spirit jugs. Well, son of a bitch. Let's hope the Way of Blue can save me. They cannot. You wanna mess? Excuse me? Trade King is helping him. Yay. Thank you, Way of Blue. Come here. Of course he's gonna go to Town Square like a little bitch. Whatever, I get the heal off of this. Alright, Trade King, I need your help on this. Also, the lady in Town Square can also summon bees. How delightful. Fuck out of here. Get parried. Your friends are gone, pal. All your friends are gone, you little coward. Okay, I guess he's gonna keep running. Okay. Joey, how about you put your summon sign down somewhere in Town Square for me? Because this guy is being a big prick. Big prick. I got their pants. Not the invaders' pants. Just the worker's pants. And Shade King's gonna die. You did good, Shade King, but you know what? He's that guy, that invader, he's an asshole. Somewhere. You mean like where the stairs is and stuff? Goose. Goose, I don't see you. Put it by the well. The well near the burning tree. Never mind, they're dead. Okay, I'll put my sign down now by the well near the burning tree, because I guess, cool. Never mind, he's dead. Shade King has done his job. He's a good guy, that Shade King. God, this whole rolling business, I'm not quite sure I like it. They just kind of get the roll away and just into enemy mobs. Anyway, my sign's down by the well. That was annoying. Golly gee. Dang, why? This game is so shield friendly. They're rewarding you so well for using a shield. As if it wasn't good enough. And then they made parrying bad. To be fair, I did parry the invader. That's only because I have super skill. All right, how far are you? 'Cause I'm at the bridge now. I hear Death and a lady chick like laughing at you. Thanks for that. Sorry, this is Dark Souls. That means a lot of stuff. You're gonna have to get specific on how bad it got. You too. With her bees. All right, Joe. Well, I'm still cindered, so I guess you can put your thing next to the well, I guess. Not that I think you'll be turning human or cindered at any time, unless the boss is that close. I doubt it is. You know, it's weird. It's been so long, and we still don't even have a helmet. The bridge of with the corpses and stuff. Cool. All right. Which side of the bridge? I see you, Goose. Let's take a look. In a book, Reading Rainbow. Is there an item over here? No, it's just another way.
Let's go down this way first.
Got it. Coming.
There's a lot of stuff down here.
What just hit me? Did they just hit me through the wall? What the heck? You guys are monsters. Well, this is familiar. Yeah, I noticed. I only see the Homer bone.
Try the other one.
This one over here. Fire bombs. Plank shield. Why is this able to be talked? Why are you reciting poetry? Does he just talk? Oh, hello. Yeah, he's just doing a thing. Welp. So, what's up with this guy? Oh. Oh! You got in his face, bro. What the heck, bro? Oh, yeah, I see it too. Do you want, really? You want to drop down? Even if it were possible, would you? Come on, Joey, you don't want to take damage before a boss fight.
Why not?
How do we get out of here?
That's a good question.
I gotta heal, Joey. Here. Why are miracles so good? So we have to go through the place where they shoot fire at us. Fuck that soup guy. He souped me twice. And it was like a combo. I'm gonna run. I'm gonna run. Ow. Fuck. Soup. Okay, how do we get these firebomb guys? We gotta get to them. Looks like we can. Looks like we can. Soup Nazis are our guy right now. Ow. Well, see you later. I guess I'll heal again. Okay. Ashen Estus is the way to go. That's comforting. That cage monster had like a really sexy voice too. That's even like worse. Why did I don't want to heal, I want a shield. Any sign? Might as well just push ahead. Plus, I get the. Oh, okay. Warrior of Sunlight, my ass. Oh, really, Joey? Wow, that was low bar for you. Alright, well. Hold on, let me plunge attack this dog. Alright, that's one. Peter's here to help. It doesn't look like there's anybody here besides her and the witch. Who loves to summon bees. Why are you summoning bees? He's using a broadsword. If I can do this right. Behind you! No laughing. Only backstab. Get him, Peter! Humbly named Peter. Joey, here's a heal. Oh, nope, no. Nope. Hold still, Joey. Gotta get him where we can take him. Alright, let's get him. If we can rush him one more time with Peter. With Peter! With the power of Peter. That's a lot of soup. We really can't leave Peter alone like this, so we gotta get in. I'm in a jam. That's fine, because he's going away from the enemy, too. Was actually good bait, to be honest. Oh, come on, I anticipated the roll, too. Drink. What a pain. Here, Joy. Huh? Here's a heal, Joy. Right, where were we? We were here, right? So where do we want to go? We want to keep going this way, I guess. I guess we'll go here. Visions of Tail. What? Oh dear. Oh. Oh, hello. They actually made them look a little bit cuter. I don't know how they did it. They're like a little tinier. Cestus! I must resist. It's locked. And I don't want to touch that. Oh, I thought that was actually a fog. Okay. Bloodbite ring. That big old thing had a bloodbite ring. Guess I'll put it on. Actually, no, it weighs a lot. Holy cow. Why am I. I need to get on a diet. I thought this was like basilisk barf. Like basilisk burps. This door can open. Okay, so I've unlocked a shortcut somehow. I don't know what. Oh, interesting. Okay. Yeah, that's the bonfire unlocked. Huh, so it turns out going right means going left in the end anyway. I win, Joseph. Yeah. Yeah. Meh. Meh. Metal Gear. Man, I wish that game came out a little later so they could finish it. Would've been nice. So there's that or that. That looks like the way to go, and it looks like this way's a sideways, so maybe we should go back here. Trying to there is a secret boss in this game, I think. Oh, hey, soup guy. Didn't one of them already do it? You mean the dog that just fell down with me? Oh god, soup time. No soup for me. Alright, here's a heal. Healing is so good. I'm really digging that they give us Estus for killing somebody. Be wary of beast. Well, I should have looked at the graffiti, Joy. Alluring skulls. That's what does that even mean? Oh yeah. Well, that's usually what we think of the alluring skulls. Huh, I am in the middle of nowhere. This is not suspicious at all. Flame stone plate ring. Hello. This guy is skeptical. He doesn't think we can do it. To who? Oh, it's the person in the cage. I can't get to her. Alright, so the boss is this way, Joey. So let's say we fully explore the area. Well, maybe one of the bosses in there anyway. Doesn't look, we can't go down there safely yet. I think that guy has the same voice actor as the guy in the cage too, which is I don't know. I have mixed feelings about this. Dark Souls 3. Cestus, why you gotta show up now of all times? Just as I'm putting like points in the dex too. It's got like, hey, it's me, the Cestus, remember me? Dexterity? No, please go away, you're a bad chapter in my life. Well, no, it was bad to start and then it got real good. So good. No item there. It's so bad in Dark Souls 1. It's so bad. No door. The door doesn't open. I can't seem to open it now, though. Okay. Well, there's not many enemies around anymore for this guy to actually like take advantage of. There's still these guys up here. I don't know how to kill him. Oh, he's up there too. How did he get up there? He's gonna plunge us. Joe, do you mind throwing something at him? Oh, come on! That's so cheeky. You'd think I didn't see that? Get good. Oh, let's not throw a fireball. Let's drink this, and maybe and this too. Got a shackle. Got my Estus back. All right, all right. Nice shot, Joey. How do I get down there? Do I have the drop? Bullshit. I'm not disparaging that there's a bonfire here, Joe. I'm just saying it's bullshit that there is. Good job. Does that guy get like credit for this? Do his freaking job and he gets something cool. Oh, whoops. Okay, good. Whoops. I'm so glad that didn't like hurt his damage threshold. Cause I really don't want to restart the game. Here, Joey, take a heal. You need it. Looks like you need it. All right, so where are we going now? It's either the boss or the left, but hmm. Well, I suppose we're like, how much Estus you got? You full? You got two? Okay. Let's do this. You know, we're fresh. We're ready. I think we can do this. I'll chug some more ash and I'll heal you up again. Let's see if we can get familiar with this guy. Maybe get you enkindled so we can go on your end. All right, let me just put up a heal for you. All right, let me do one more. Chug more. Because, I mean, honestly, I'm not going to get a chance to heal very much. All right, that's it. Let me chug the last ash. Let's do this. No, I just can't go in. What? Can I not go in because of you? We'll have to go back later. All right, into the tower we go. I'm out of ash, but to be honest, I have my life one, so that's fine. Someone's gonna invade us anyway. It's gonna happen. Yeah, that's the way to the shortcut, right? Bloodbite ring's nice, but I haven't had any like encounters with the bleeding as of yet. Not even the Uju Katana does it.
The bees do.
The bees, I mean, the bees don't happen too often. Unless there's like three fat ladies, I'm not really afraid of it. Freaking bees. I just got sold for some reason. Hey, you. I know you're gonna attack us. You're gonna act like a bro, and then you're gonna be like, psych. That's something we think about bros who don't bro. Or something. Let's just run, Joey. Run. I'd like to live. Also, there's an item there. I don't know how to get to it. I know how to get to it. Don't follow me, Joey. Don't follow me. I got a bone shard. I don't know what it does. Oh, it's bone dust? Can we turn the earthquake machine off, please? Okay, here's some healing. Jesus Christ. All right, I guess I gotta jump to this. Got it. Great scythe. Okay, there's a scythe in here. I suppose dex wielders would have fun with this. It's got nice reach. It'll catch people who are rolling like assholes. Oh, that's right. Illusory walls are a thing. Someone just said there's an illusory wall here, but I don't see it. Do I have to hit it? What do I do? I think he's lying. I think he's a liar. Is this the door that we just tried to open before? Yeah, it is. Okay. We've been invaded by a lolly. Okay. Joy, take another heal. Our best bet is to go out here, to be honest. I don't. There's so much new stuff out there. And here looks like a nice place for them to fight us in. They're gonna be red, because it didn't say mad. And I guess we'll just kind of sit here, I guess. Grinku? Pialfa? Yep, well, now, since they're here, I guess they'll do the job. I guess we'll just move on. Yeah, I don't know what they're doing. I guess I'll send them to find out for us. No, I don't think that. I think they were lying. I think it was a lie. Also, what is this? This is boss. Should we just do this? I mean, if we defeat this guy, we'll get Estus, right? No, I meant the dark spirit. I might as well let these guys do their job. It seems like, I mean, there's two of them. Oh well, she's almost dead. They're already murdering the lolly. I suppose we should probably help. Oh my god, it is a lolly. Kill it. Kill the lolly. It's lagging really bad. Wait, these guys have the grass crest shield. You okay, Goose? Stay cool, Goose. I don't know where you are. Okay, I really wish I had a bow for these assholes. Alright, she's dead. Chug whatever you got, Joey. Lolly has died. Alright, Joey. Well, let's fight this thing, I guess. Here's a heal for you. I wish. Alright, let's take on this guy. Is it the tree? Are we gonna fight the tree? We still gotta fight dudes. Why are you still there, Joey? Oh. Hold on, let me fight farmers. Farmers are angry at me. Yeah, there are farmers praying to this giant tree that has a hand. It. Okay. That was very anticlimactic. I mean, it just kind of happened. Careful, the farmers are gonna be very. Oh my god! Kill the farmer? Joey, shoot fire at it. Or something, I don't know. Do you really wanna get close to it? Why? Behind you, Joey! Are these farmers infinite spawning or something? I have to hit the wood in the sack. Ow. These farmers need to stop. What? Dude, there's an arm coming out of it now. What the heck is going on? Ugh, corrosive liquid. Ow. Sorry, Joe, I don't have any healing for you. Really? More of this goop? Joey! I really hope I win this. Goose! Come on, come on. We're so close. I can't let Goose die in vain. Oh, it's about to be in vain. It's about to be in vain. It's about to be in vain. Oh, no, please. Please. Please, sphincter arm, please. What is left? Oh, I did it. I did it. I just cut off somebody's dick hand. Oh my god. Homeward Bone. War God Wooden Shield. Pray at Sacrificial Altar. Offer Viterbo Shackle. Oh, this is the mad people thing. I'm sorry you couldn't share that with me, Joey. All right. I'm gonna go to the Firelink Shrine. Yeah, you couldn't even unhollow. Seems like all these corrupted things have like this weird arm come out of them. And dexterity. All right, there it goes. Then more health. I need more health. So much health is needed. Now let's try out the Astora straight sword. I have the dex, I have the faith, I have the strength. All right, let's try it out. Going to go waste. I'm going to waste. Gonna waste goddamn shards on this thing. All right, time to reinforce this weapon. All right. From 0 to 1, it gets a D in dex. I don't know if this is we're gonna work out, Joey. All right, I'm gonna put him in. Here we go. It's still D. It's at plus 2, and it's D strength and D dex. I think I've made a huge mistake. What does refined gem do?
Oh God, I forgot.
All right, yeah, I see it. Please let the Asdora Strange Sword be more strength based. All right, heading towards you, Joy. Where should I go find you? Can you tell me the name of that? I think it's a dilapidated bridge. Yeah, it's a dilapidated bridge. Maybe. Actually, it might not be it. All right, I'll meet you in a second. Yeah, Cliff Underside, that was my bonfire. I'm putting so much into health, Joey. I'm probably gonna do this until we hit the soft cap on this thing. Because, my god, it seems like everybody's got the health. As he said. Oh. Please, straight sword, please be physical. Please be strength based later. To be honest, I should probably just find a new weapon that's clearly strength. For now, I'm gonna use this. No. I love you too, Cestus. I'm gonna use them right now. Oh my god, its powers dance is so cool! Oh my god, it's animated so well, Joseph! Oh, it's so good. Oh, fuck. Oh my god, the broadsword has C in strength. Clearly, it's better than. Oh, I'm regretful. Joey, why am I so bad? Well, I'm stuck with this Astora Straight Sword for a while. I need to find a weapon. I just use Titanite Shards on things I don't want to use. To be fair, Titanite Shards will be like dime a dozen later, but man. Now I need them. Speaking of which, I'm gonna equip these throwing knives because I don't have a distance weapon. Let's see what this sword can do. Alright, well, the strong attack is a pierce, a thrust, so that's nice. Always need that. Doing all right so far. It's better than everything else because I reinforced it. I think it's better than the deep axe. Anyway, you'll find me. I still can't believe I just smacked the freaking Pyromancer. I just instinctually like cave monster kill. Oh God, I'm so thankful he didn't like piss me off. Like he didn't get pissed off at me, excuse me. Yeah, forever. What's the point of these? What's the point of the sword stance arts to be on? Like honestly, I don't understand why we need them or what they're for. Like, what's the practicality behind them? You can break people's guards with like certain stance moves. All right, all right. Do you not see my sign? You said the cliff one. Yeah. You're Kindle, right? Joe, you're not Kindle, come on. Goose, come on. Is that the thief pose? Oh, poor thief. Let's go. So we just gotta cut off that tree's balls. That was something else. There's a soup guy behind us. Yeah, let's ignore the soup guy. Ambush. Just smacked me with the book. Healing. Come to Butthead. All right, I think that's it, right? Yeah, I gotta say the longsword is even faster than the axe. Jesus. I went from mace to axe to sword. What the heck? This is an amazing progression. So that way is the boss. We gotta go down here first. Oh, Jesus. Fight rats. Hello, rats. Yep, there it is. I actually only need one. Power Stance is just two-handing. Did you get the Blood Bite? Okay. Not that you need it. Alright, that's that. Did you get this bonfire? Okay. I guess get it and then we'll go back. Finding Dark Spirit Mishav. Alright. Part of me just wants to fight these soup guys now. Where is this guy? Are you fighting him? What crystal lizard? Oh, that one, yeah. Hodrick again? Jesus Christ. Maybe they'll kill each other. He's just gotta kill somebody, right? Blue Sentinel's Melorian has joined through Concord. Okay. You just threw your soup at me. Okay. You also threw soup at me and fell off the cliff. Okay. I got my kill. Where are you, Joey? Oh no. Joey, where are you? Melorian's dead. Joey, come on. Joey, I can get a heal going if you go to the bridge. Three, two, one. All right. Rapier? Okay. I like it. Oh, you thought I didn't exist or something? What the heck is this? Is that how we play now? We just run attack, we just roll around and then attack backwards? Wow, throwing knives are really good. Throwing knives. I'll take this heal. Get out of my face. Drink, baby, drink. All right, let's go. What a pain.
Just fight a crystal lizard, guys. Come on.
Let's go fight this tree dick thing. Yeah, I got most of the guys here. There's still the dog over here. Oh, the soup guy too. On principle, we have to kill a soup guy. There's two dogs? Ow, you have a lot of poise for a guy that's only holding soup. Got a heal going. Was that your impression of the chime, Joey? Alright. Well, here we are. Nothing here but this guy. Yeah. He's not your buddy. He looks down on you. Now where are we going? I hope that once we get spells, roll spam becomes less like a thing. Like, I mean, let's see them roll through like a fire snake. They probably will, but I mean, we'll see. There's gotta be something in here that stops roll spam. That actually might be it. God, I'm a monster. Oh yeah, there's stuff up here. I didn't even notice. I gotta go back for here this stuff later. Oh wow, I got baited by this guy who was hitting nothing. Ow. Clerics, what? Why are you suddenly stronger just because you have a freaking sword? Alright. Did you get the bone dust? The bone thingy? It's on the ledge over there. Yeah, good luck with that. Hold on, Joy, come here. Take a heal. Am I gonna die? Alright, go, Joy. I'll take care of the. I'll take. Wow, you got baited! Alright, I'll take care of the inside. Who is doing that? Delightful. I have no Estus, no nothing. How you doing? You think we can do it? First, open the door. I have enough for a couple heals. But I'm out of Estus. Best of luck to you. Dude, Mad Dark Spirit Holy Knight Broderick has been here the entire time. I didn't even notice. That guy tries way too hard. Joe, just get near the tree. Oh, because that you killed something and it gave me an Estus back. Wow. All right, let's get this going. Yeah, please kill your buddies. Need some damage control. Especially this guy with the red eyes. I don't like him. He's tougher than the other ones. Okay. I'm going in. I'm going out. I'm getting out. Ow. Take this, you goddamn tree. Here it comes. Didn't even let me drink, damn it. Oh no, oh no. Please don't die, Joey. Not again. Oh, he's got me. By his hand. What are you doing to me? Please don't do that. Joey, over here. Take a heal. Come on, buddy. All right, we're good. How did that, is that not, are those not eggs? Oh my God. Just hit him, Joe. Just keep hitting him. Oh, you also got grabbed. What? You can multi-grab in this game? Bullshit. Got him. Whew. Snake. It reminds me of the Liquid Snake battle. Are they just kind of like collapsing on each other? I don't know what that does. Actually, I should probably look at that. Just gives you the weapon skill. What's so war god about this? Oh, it's the Mad God shield, okay. There's the Plank shield. She's got the shield bash. I should probably do that too. I'm gonna head back. This sword is doing better, but man, it's kind of hope I should have noticed that the broadsword had a C to next to strength next to it. Should probably have noticed that. It's my bad. Yeah, probably would have had a B. I got 1,000 from my 20 fading souls. Jesus. 2,000. I got 2,000. What does that key even do? I mean, we don't know where it goes yet, right? I need 6,000. I need to go back and grab that. I'm gonna go grab that. Not die. Not lose all the souls I just have. Man, I want so many points into so many stats. Life. Oh great, the rat's like looking at me. Real funny. Give me your tail. No? No tail? Okay, well, screw you then. I do 1, 2, 3 damage and it's kind of satisfying. A, B, C, 1, 2, 3. I was thinking Jackson 5, give me one more chance, but that's too, that works too. Yeah. I wonder if any of those things are good yet. We've only got two bosses. What does it do? Oh, the rally ring. Right, let's go through the field of spears. Be wary of ranged battle. Oh my God. Kill the farmers. Thank you. Okay, I got Mordekaiser's Ashes. At this point, I think a homeward bone is in order. Nope, I got them all. I'm good. I like how Hush is now called Spook. Like what? Why? Yeah, okay, so more embers. And a new key, a grave key. Key to a door in undead settlement sewer. Oh. You see this, Joey? Well, she sells it. It's 1,500 souls. I think I'll buy it now too. Should probably head down there. Yeah. The sewer with the rats. All right, Joey, what do you want to do now? I suppose the sewer, right? All right, I'll meet you at, where am I going? I believe it's Dilapidated Bridge. Or it's at Undead Settlement. What's going on here? No, but it said I'm just guessing that it's that key to that sewer, but it said Undead Settlement, but I don't, and there's a bonfire that says Undead Settlement, but I don't remember anything being there. I'm gonna go to Dilapidated Bridge and check that one. Me too. I can't either. Yeah, it works. I put my sign down at the bottom of the area. You'll see it as you go down the ladder. Oh, something stinks in here. Velka, what is that? Oh, okay. Looks like there's more to this place too, though. Did you get my sign? It's by the ladder you come down on. All right, I'll put it down here, next to this pile of bones that you get the Red Knight Halberd from. Oh, what a surprise, the skeletons are alive. As usual, though, if you expect it, you can just hit them before they reform. That's fine. I'm moving on to you. I'll keep placing it down as I move on ahead, though. I don't like the looks of this place at all. Crystal Lizard! Oh, don't run from me. I need you. You're gonna like lead me to something horrible. I just know it. You disappeared on me. How could you? I'll come back for you. All right. Nice, tight, nice. Oh, okay. You wanna dance? Joey, heads up. Area with the crystal lizard and the two items, there's a dude that'll come up from the sky and attack you. Yeah. My sign is around the area too. Okay. Game's trying to make me aware there's something dangerous in here, but all I see is a rat. I don't believe it. Oh, I see. They're all gonna come out of the holes. Okay. Alright, so they could have easily overwhelmed if I didn't kill them as they came out. Makes sense. He doesn't have soup. Well, look who we found. Okay. Well, you'll be happy to go through this area. Careful with the rats, though. They do come out of their little holes pretty fast, so you're gonna have to make sure you can hit them and kill them one hit, and don't let them overwhelm you. Also, I'm very surprised you have not seen my sign. Well, that's a pain. That's fine though. I need to fight this lizard without a lizard drop anyway. Just another special ore. Okay. Regardless, I'm still gonna go for it. Okay, silver guy who's made of silver, you really don't creep me out. The guy was guarding her. And now I can open this door. What the heck is going on here? You know that door with the fog that we couldn't go through earlier? Oh my god! and your rogue just comes out of the elevator and walks towards me. You can't help but get a little scared. Alright, I can't seem to put my sign down anywhere down here. And there's blood stains for some reason. Alright. This is nice. I like this. Oh yeah, this is nice. I really like this area. Not. Oh! Okay. What are you? What are you? Oh! You gonna calm down? You gonna calm down? Hey, don't be careful when you come in here. Down the elevator with this the onion row. The onion row's elevator. Go down it. Up it? How did you get up it? Well, go down the elevator. Well, when you went down, when you went up, I went down, so that's funny, isn't it? What the hell was that? Oh, okay. I see. Yeah, I don't like this place either. Yeah, and I see when I was like screaming, like, "Are you gonna calm down? Are you gonna calm down?" Yeah, I got frostbitten too. Did you die? Ugh, I won, but you get his sword. It causes frostbite. Alright, it was that simple, huh? You just make peace with the giant. Alright, where'd the onion bro go? Really, onion bro? Really? Onion bro, and at me. How dare you? What the heck, onion bro? How do I... Oh, well, there goes Dylan. He's dead. Dylan has died. Let's get those souls back before something bad happens. But yeah, that guy was nice, wasn't he? Are you still in combat? Anyway, that's sort of his. When we get invaded, I'd say we bust out both of them. That way we can definitely get them frozen, and then they'll stop rolling around at the speed of sound. That's what I suggest. So whenever an invader comes in, we'll just hit them with those. But Onion Bro, I've already made peace with the thing. How do I get back down? Am I stuck here? Oh no, I just jump off. Or what? How do I get down? Joey, what are you doing?
Fighting a big fire demon of Bunyan, bro?
Why?
I
Oh.
see the only way down.
Oh, what is that? Oh, now I understand because I'm doing the same thing now. And he's on fire now. Okay, that's comforting. Sigmar, please help. Got him. Thank God. Got a fire gem. I got a Siegbrow. We also got toast. What does a Siegmal do? Interesting. Oh, it's Siegbräu. So it's a brew. So that's what we're toasting, huh? He just gave me a drink? What a bro. What a bro. Anyway, did you defeat that Frost Knight? Yeah, me neither. I'm gonna look around. Speaking of which, I can't put my sign down. You can't either, can you? That's what I thought. Looks like we're stuck, like, soloing for a while. Ah, I knew that kid was gonna move. Get lost. Get lost. All right, I got enough souls for the key now, though. I knew you were gonna move too. You're colored differently. And it's not a racist way either. You just are, okay? Jesus. What's this about? Okay. Joey, beware of the treasure chest. And by beware, I mean don't hit the treasure chest. Just open it and run. Okay, that's a challenge right there. Yeah. Ugh, getting my ass kicked. Try to separate the two ladies. Alright, got him. Have you tried throwing knives? They're really good. Alright, what's my reward? Flynn's ring. Sick business. Lowering equip load raises attack. Well, if I remember this wording right, I have to have a low equipment load, not a low percentage. Oh, is that so? Okay. All right, I guess I'll go below 30 again. And all in the name of more attack power. It's great though. That's nice. Glad to see it. I saw it on the wiki, but I didn't think I'd be getting it that soon. All right, that's a nice reward. It's almost worth not having Joey around. Seriously though, how do we get out of here? Landed on a tower. How did you do? Oh, from the area where you get Flynn's ring? I just went back down. Let's see here. Where? Joy. What tower?
Where you got Flynn's ring, if you keep going, there'll be like a little wooden ledge you can drop off on, and then you can jump onto like the nearest tower next to it. Oh, I got the Mirai Vestland Robin.
A roof? A wooden roof? Okay, I think I got it. So what, I just keep falling down? How do I know if I'm doing this right? Huh? Guess I just keep going. Huh, I didn't hit a tower, I just went onto a roof of a house. Guess I better go try again. Why am I so bad at finding things? The armor of Aurus in Blighttown was not Blighttown, the Gulch place was awful. Lord of the Ring, I need you. Jesus, people have like Chlorinthy Ring? My god, I cannot imagine how good it is. With the already good stamina. Like, you can notice it? Oh, I see the tower now. It's like a big stone tower. I went off the opposite ledge, the one that actually gets you back to where you're supposed to go. Okay. Homer Bone. And inside the tower. Yeah, this is creepy. How do I get down here? Let's heal before we die.
Go kill that frostbite guy.
Yeah, go frostbite guy. I meant to just jump down to each wooden thing. All right, this is gonna be fun. Ow. Wow, the mirror set. And good old Chlorinthy Ring. I'm gonna need more vigor. I mean, vit, excuse me. I like how Siegmar is like, huh, look at that giant beast. I think I'll reason with him. Right, Chlorinthy Ring. Awesome. Yeah, good luck with that guy. Damn, I need a lot more vit. Bring it all the way down here. Okay, so I guess that's that for that area. That explains why they gave me the Homeward Bone. Yeah, I'm already out of it. I'm already out of the area. That was nice. Reminded me of Artorias. Yeah, that too. Give me that key. Yeah. Okay. So, how you doing over there?
I'm good. I'm just
Do I even bo should I even bother reinforcing this thing? Exactly. I'll keep using it. Plus two is fine. It's been getting me through. I have the option to go plus three, but I'm not gonna do it. Alright, so you said this key here gets me something at the top of this tower. Top of this shrine. I don't see where it is. Honestly, there's not much to this place. I don't know where I missed it. Hey, you know a creepy guy that gave you the cracked red eye orbs? He just gave me a key to an mission to kill some dark wraith for the red eye orb. Also, where the heck am I supposed to go? Where is this place? Oh, wait, I found stairs that go even higher. Don't know how I missed them in this place. And it's a dead end. Okay. Let's check the key description again. Oh, behind the shrine. I have to go outside. Jesus Christ. All right, so behind the shrine there's something here. Okay. Let's find it. Ah, there's the Uji Katana. Master's attire, master's gloves. What? Alright, this is the weirdest look I've ever had, but okay. It's under 30%. Oh, you're such a jerk, Joey. Couldn't you have fought him fairly? To be fair, I guess you beat the Uji Katana guy. And I beat that guy. I guess we're even now. It says key to the dilapidated tower behind the shrine, but I can't seem to get behind the shrine. The door with Mr. Uji Katana, it does not open from that side. Yeah, okay. Does not open from this side. Where am I meant to go then? So it's not in the area with Mr. Uji Katana. Yeah, he's by one of the thrones. Thinks he knows me. Oh, I think I found a joy. No, wait. Did I? I did. Okay. I found out where to go. Alright, so you know how at the entrance to the shrine, there's stairs that go up to the left and the right. Go up to the on one on the right, and there's some windows that you can go through. I got the tower. I'm using the tower key now. I'm going up the tower. I'm gonna probably die. You paid 20k souls to die in a fantastic way. Okay. Let's see. Here we go. Did not expect that. All right. Really? No item on the scaffolding. That's disappointing. Really disappointing. Okay. I assume you're also at the tower.
Just took the elevator.
Yeah, when you leave and go left, it's like scaffolding, there's nothing there.
That's disappointing.
Even if you go all the way around. And at the top of the tower, the Firekeeper soul. What does this do? Firekeeper, what?
Whenever you go back down the lift, if you look to your right down one of the pits, there's like a item you can jump to. And it gets you the Firekeeper set.
That explains why somebody died here. I see a blood stain. So what, I just have to jump to it? That simple? Well, what do you know? Now to heal like a bastard. Thank God I had all this healing. Okay, and this is where Mr. Uji Katana was. All right, that's this ring. Looks like that was worth it. All right, Joey. It's like friggin' it's almost 3 o'clock in the morning. Do you think we should, quit?
I think we've reached a pretty good stopping point.
Yeah. Oh, Dark Souls, why can't you just tell me which weapon is good for strength? Strength. Alright, I guess that's that then. Alright. I think we. Well, because you have a pretty late today, but I mean, it's because it's launch day.
Yeah, definitely.
All right, time to close the game and time to stop streaming.